What's going on, everybody? My name is General August, and welcome back to Modern Warfare 3. We're level 27. You know what that means? We just unlocked Assassin. And instead of like, oh, we're going to unlock Assassin too, blah, 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 blah. I never put Assassin as our second perk anyway. It's only on the Specialist second slot. So we can get two kills, get Hardline, one more kill to get Assassin. Quick Draw is really hard to put down when I put it on a class because of the fact I just get to aim so quick. So we're not going to worry about Assassin as of right now. We are very close to leveling up the UMP to level 12, so we can get attachments and then put on Silencer and Rapid Fire, even though we're kind of sacrificing our kick, the reduced recoil, but I think it's going to be okay. So let's continue into the match. So hopefully we're going to get a map so that we can like use the UMP effectively without having to, all right, I got a couple kills. We're going to go to, you know, a different class because that it called for it. So we're going to go to C-Town. C-Town's pretty good for submachine guns, as we saw, I think, our last time on C-Town, even though we lost. That was a lot of fun, but still. That'll be today. I haven't seen that before. You know, there's so many people online, you know, between, like, any of the consoles, plus PC. Console peasant over here, you know. But I've never run into the same people before. I'm usually pretty good at, like, looking at names and just remembering them. Bossman looks familiar, but I'm pretty sure I haven't seen him before. Something, you know, it's, I'm pretty sure I haven't seen you before. No, you're new. You're very new. Unless you made another account. King Boss Man, he just changed it. But everybody else, I have no idea. That'll Be the Day is pretty, that's a good name. I like that. I like that name a lot for some reason. Hopefully we spawn, ow, my ear hurts. What the heck? Oh, my ear like popped. Ow, what the heck? What the heck? Whatever. Hopefully we spawn on, we're facing this side. Hopefully we spawn facing what we see right now, like this, this thumbnail right now. I like it because I can just run up and get that, like, one or two kills that are right here, as long as I don't screw it up. And, you know, commentator's curse, we don't spawn on that side. But we have That'll Be the Day, so we're gonna win. You hear that? That'll Be the Day. You better win for us, even though it's, you know, shotgun class, but still. I'm gonna try that. A lot of people like going down here now. I'm gonna die. Yep. How is he there? How did he get behind us? That's something. Oh, hello. Alright. That's something I was a little worried about. I don't know how he got behind us, and our one teammate is just not doing nothing. Alright, there we go. I want to get him out of there. I don't want him poking around on our spawn. No, 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 no. You're not doing it right. I gotta move. Whether he was coming around or up the ladder, I didn't want to stay there. Whoa! Oh, I saw you. And I'm scared. Yep. I don't appreciate quickscopers. I don't know if you're quickscoping or not, but I don't appreciate it. Oh, jeez! Scared me. Oh, that triple, the triple kill C4, though. Our UAV's online. Hey. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm surprised I killed him. Nice. UAV is down. UAV doesn't last that long. I thought it lasts for so much longer. Oh, hi. Oh! Lord. There we go. I thought he went in the last stand, so I wasn't sure. Oh, I have assassin. Why am I running? I have assassin. That's right. Don't forget about that. Got assassin. I like to hide out down there, don't they? Oh, hello. Oh! Apparently that was the guy. Low on ammo. Oh. Friendly predator missile inbound. Okay. Come down the hallway, you know you want to. Whew. Why is everybody a shot? Well, then again, you know, C-Town's pretty good at that. Tight quarters. Same reason why I'm going submachine gun. Yeah, I see that. Bye. All right, I don't have Assassin Pro yet. I'm just gonna wait here. Wow, the MP9 just doesn't move. Like every other weapon sways. This thing doesn't move. I hate it. I hate not having my radar. Alright, there we go. Good to go. Got our UMP ammo back. Little bit. I feel like they're over here. Oh! Saw that. Whoa. There was a bug in front of me. Fruit fly. There we go. I'm on your side, bud. I need to do this. Okay. I feel like he got him, and I'm gonna trust him. Whoa! Whoa! How did I get here? Whoa, hello. Alright. Game. Please. I don't have a stroke yet. Oh, I'm surprised I didn't die. I thought it was one of the guys with the shotgun, because, you know, half the guys, including my team, are wielding shotguns. At any point! Oh, I didn't mean to shoot. Reload, please. Uh-oh. Well, I don't know what's happening. Reload! Back up. Are we good? I'm still lagging. Oh, there it goes. What the heck? What? Aim target cannot. What? Alright. Have I been hacked? Is that something I should be concerned about? That would suck. Alright. What did we unlock? I don't even know. Oh, we did. We leveled up. Rapid fire. Oh, we're still going snow because screw that. Oh, we got the PB90. I'm still gonna wield UMP because we just unlocked, you know, the ultimate combo, basically. Snow. Awesome. Alright, back into it. We're going back into it. Two more levels, still steady aim. And at that point, we'll make a freaking shotgun class. So you can really really, really use steady aim and try to level that up. Well, get that pro as quickly as I can. So there's going to be a couple matches where I'm just going to go, you know, shotgun. Which is probably going to be on C-Town, let's be honest. We'll go traditional support. Fallen is one of those maps that's kind of iffy, and I like to have the support on my side. That was nice. G36. Got him. I got him. I wasted an entire magazine, but I'm good. Oh, jeez, don't do that. See, I need steady aim, man. I would have aimed a little bit faster. Got him. It's very quiet. Except for when the music picks up. Oh, haven't seen one of those in a while. Oh, it's right over me. I'm actually oh, hi. Oh, I died. Didn't even know. Alright, I give that guy props because he's using a riot shield, but I had no idea he was there. Oh my lord. I thought that was him. Is he still up here? I don't know. No idea. Got my ammo back. Yeah! Too bad it's not MW2 where, like, headshots you needed to unlock camos. That took so long to unlock stuff. Now I'm worried about this Riot Shield guy. I forgot about him. I was like, why are you using Riot Shield? Oh, we're dead. Looks like we're hanging out for a while. Whose is it? I don't even know. Not getting a lot of kills. Haven't gotten one yet, I don't think. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Excuse me. That guy's gonna, there is a lot of buildings. Fallen's pretty hard to get some aerial support on. Not the Reaper, anyway. I mean, as much as I like the Reaper, I don't think it's very good on Fallen. Anything that, with a lot of windows, not windows, sorry, with a lot of buildings. That too, because technically you can go in there. Oh, whoa, what the heck? Oh. I was like, how did you kill me? We're gonna run out of time? See, Fallen does this. I don't know why. Fallen just, like, carries on for so long. I blame the grenade. It rocked my screen. I could not see. I don't know why I jumped. That was bad. Bad match. 6-3. I mean, wasn't that bad. I didn't do that bad for me, like, hopping right in, going back to C-Town. Let's do it. What the heck did we... Oh, hell. Snake isn't that good. We don't get anything until, like, Weapon 24. Which sucks, because we're weapon 13 right now. Still level 28. Wild to go to be at level 29. Oh, Bootleg or C-Town, we're going sub. We'll get to try out our rapid fire silencer. And I think we're still going to go specialist. And I think I'm going to turn this into our... shotgun class, so I'm gonna get ready for it. We're gonna use the USAS because the USAS is fantastic. There's that word again. We're gonna use concussion, not blind eye. We're gonna use sleight of hand, quick draw, And obviously we're going to use steady aim, but we're not going to use it yet. I'm going to put it on, not sit rep, stalker. And we'll use support. Destric juice. All right, we're good to go. Except for we just need steady aim, which is two levels away. Just a little bit further, and we get steady aim. We're probably not going to get it, unless we have it like the greatest match of all time. We're not going to get it on this episode. I doubt it. We might, but I doubt it. Like, we just barely got Assassin on. Was it the last episode we got Assassin on? I'm pretty sure. I don't remember. Wait, what was... Oh, that's the Scar. I should know my classes by now. I think I might switch back to Concussion instead of EMP Grenade. So we do that. And we wait. Didn't get nothing. And we wait. We run. Okay. Gonna reload. Oh! Alright. I got that rapid fire action. I thought I was fast enough just to get by. Maybe my teammates was gonna get him. I thought wrong. Don't do that. Nope. Why did I knife? I didn't press in. Yeah, buddy. Whoa, you see that? This is the power of the silenced freaking anything. Silence plus rapid fire. I don't think you can get rapid fire on MP9. That'd be awesome if you could. Oh, I got the assist. I might have... he might be already... Oh, well, there's the assist again. Okay, this is a bad position. I'll admit that. Nine. Oh, how is he behind me? Thought he was gonna run inside. Okay. No, that's not Pascal. I'm looking for Pascal. I don't know where he... Oh, that might be him. Probably is him. No! I wanted him because he was camping. Well, I mean, I killed like five guys sitting right there, so I'm not one to talk. Enemy Cobra incoming. Oh, great. Got him. And I'm gonna go up here, because it's the safest up here, away from the Cobra. And I don't like this. I don't like having no teammates over here. I don't like it. Not one bit. How did I kill him? Let's be honest. Oh, I saw it. All right. Nope. I don't know what I'm doing. Just kind of running. Go, 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 go. Just run. We are low on ammo. Don't even bother reloading. Don't even bother. We need a scavenger. We're like one kill away from getting specialist. Don't have any Semtex. L86, I don't think is a very good weapon. ACR is good, but I don't want to give up my stuff yet. I value the MP9 too much. The MP9 is just like another submachine gun. I was gonna cry. Ah! Reload! Nope! Oh, I saw him! I'm surprised I didn't kill you. Oh, and he's just... Alright, he's got it. Ooh. No. What are you... Oh, he's doing pred. I'm like, what are you doing right there? Just waste everything. Ho! Time to go. Oh, and a hind. What are you shooting at me for? Nope. So many headshots. I'm bad at getting headshots, man. Oh my god! Just stop saying stuff. Woo! Finally, I get the, like, the last kill. Bye. He's mad. Like, I there's no doubt in my mind he's mad. Because I've killed him like 4 times in a row. MVP team deathmatch. What do I got? I don't even know. 19-5. I'm still under 20. I've only gotten 20 like that one time. I think I got kicked. Oh, never mind. All right. Smoke grenade, Delta, killstreak reward. All right, sweet. Oh, I get that Neversoft eyeball. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. An assassin. All right, sidekick, public enemy. I like the teabag. Rejected. Oh yeah, I killed that IMS. And good thing we had, I think it's Stalker Pro. Not going to downturn because I don't like downturn. Got a smoke grenade. Oh right, I should change that, do concussion. Assault, I guess. Do Pavlo, but we'll do... Wait, is this a support one? No. Alright. Good to go. We're going to Baccarat, so therefore we should use the Scar. I don't know which one to use either. Is there a better, like, support stuff we can use? I mean, Counter is so good. And I don't have Assassin. Sam Turret's really good as well, and Advance is just... Ugh. Man. You know where we haven't been yet? Oh, we've been to Hard Hat. Oh, but I got kicked like 2 seconds in. And we haven't been to Outpost either. And also Interchange and Downturn, but I don't like those maps. So I'm not complaining. Rogue Specialist. You know what? No. Baccaro's really open. So I think... The Counter and Advanced UAV is going to be pretty good for us. And I don't like running down this area. I am going to throw that. That was my guy. Dang, there were two of them. Well, the one guy was a sniper, but he would have gotten me anyway. Well, bye. Huh, surprised I survived that. Okay. Oh, we swapped. Is it really only 3-on-5? Are you kidding me? 3 out of 5? What do I even do? Just gonna kinda hang out then. I mean, we still only got, oh, okay, we got 4. Trying to even the odds, man. Hesitated. Can't get that way. Shadow scared me. I don't like this spot. As I sat there for like a good 20 seconds, but I don't like that spot. Oh! Oh, I moved. Don't even lie. I moved out of there. Well, that sucks. Too bad we don't have Assassin Pro. Not yet. But I, like, you know, that's my own fault. I've reluctantly not put on... That's my guy. Dang. We got UAV up now. So we'll go specialist. No, that's not ours. There we go. That's the shotgun class. I gotta change that. I don't know why I'm out in the open. This is bad. UAV's up. I don't know what you're doing. Enemy Sam detected. Oh boy. You shoot down my counter. Good. I think the UAV's gone. Oh, I didn't. I looked up there and then there was no one there. Six on six. Yeah, buddy. That time I did aim for the head. Yeah, you need to die. Thank you. Ho! Don't do it, man. Hup! I was like, I'm pretty... Aww. I got him anyway. I was like, I'm pretty sure I already have steady aim, not steady aim. Sleight of Hand Pro. There's just the After Effect challenge stuff. Oh. Absolutely not. I don't think I've ever been killed by that thing. The turret there. I don't like that. Yeah, as the sniper shoots. That's a long match. We're only at 43. Yeah, I thought there was a guy over there. I don't know where he is. And I ran for it. Ah! Where is this guy? I didn't wonder, where was he? Oh, he was just following me. I had no idea where he was. To be honest, this is a bad shot. Alright? Ha! Challenging a sniper isn't the greatest idea. That was pretty G. Annihilated. Oh! Oh. Oh, bu- 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 oh, they were both sniping. I need a sniper class. I missed that. I would have cried. I miss sniping. The assault drone. Oh, he got me! I didn't actually expect that. I always think snipers are bad. Bad at aiming. I'm one to talk. Because I can't. I cannot aim with a sniper. I had that one thing with the ACOG. Okay, Rob, you're getting on my nerves. M16 is not... It should not be a one-shot kill. Well, it is three-round burst, but it shouldn't be. Type 95, I can understand. He's got to have, like, rapid fire. What the heck was that? What kind of scope was that? You pick up a sniper and then quickly switch? I don't want to keep running back there because he's going to kill me. Dang it! 13 and 11. Not doing so hot. Oh, he's dead? Alright. Hmm. There we go. Oh, come on! What?! Ugh. What was that? Chelsea just won? Is that what I said? Okay. That's the name I saw. That was a little weird. Alright, Pascal, you could... Oh, yeah. You did what I could not, and you killed Rob. Ultimate Rob. You killed Ultimate Rob. Thank you very much. Oh, that was... I mean, it was an alright match. I mean, it wasn't great. But we won. Sleight of Hand Pro. Yeah, we got steady aim. And the MP4-12. We got a kill streak, new challenges, but we are going to end the episode... Sleight of Hand Pro? Yeah. Right, because that was the thing I got. Create a class, and we will be putting on Steady Aim, and we'll be trying to train that on the next episode. I keep doing Assault, but at the same time, I think it's pretty good. I mean, we're going to unlock them all anyway. I will do AC-130. Should we do... Yeah, we're doing support. This is a shotgun class. Okay, we're doing support. Counter. I don't think Sam... Oh, well. Should have gone for, like... Oh, I can't even... Oh, I love the 5. Oh, we'll do UAV then. Yeah, we'll do that. For, we don't have a different death streak, do we? No, final standard 32. What are they? Oh, we're 31. I thought we were just plain old 30. Which would have been fine, because either way, we would have had steady aim. But yeah, I think that's it for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. You can leave a like down below. It greatly shows your appreciation to the series and to my channel. And if you subscribe to see more videos like this from me in the future. And I'll see you guys on the next episode. Stay frosty.